It's already open. Maybe I should try and close it instead. I need to choose my drafts more. That's the last hole. Now, let's go find Hetchel.
Her eyes, they're just like mine.
Get your distaff ready. You must unmake the loom now before chaos takes control.
What? How? I don't know what draft to use.
Birds and children have no business wielding such power.
Weavers are the only ones who do have the right to use this power.
Destiny has blessed you, young threadbare. For you alone will live on to pass your guild secrets to others more worthy of them. I invite you to serve my new empire as advisor.
Me? You? Advisor?
Of course, I will expect your full cooperation in this historic exchange of goodwill. After all, anything else may bring harm to our relationship.
Don't listen to her, Bobbin. Heed me now. Here are the threads that will unmake the loom.
Silence.
Hetchel, say something, please. I need that draft.
Enough! I lose patience in the presence of inferior beings. You will now instruct me in the use of this fascinating instrument.
Over my dead body.
Preference note.
Goodness. Now, Bobbin, quickly! The threads you need are...
Ducks are meant to be eaten, not heard. Now, I believe we were discussing the secrets of the loom.
Your eyes now, Bobbin. But keep your ears open. Here descends the third shadow.
That bird has annoyed me once too often. Now, my esteemed advisor, where were we before we were so rudely distracted?
Hetchel's black feather. She left one behind.
And so she did. I think I shall keep it as a souvenir of our little encounter.
I want that feather. Give it to me.
My, my. Impudent, aren't we?
Bobbin, Bobbin, you did it! The loom is unmade!
You ignorant fools! Do you comprehend what you have done? None of us can pass across this rift your weaver mister has so blindly created! Your pious meddling has brought the end of my dream! You will hear for all eternity the cries of those you have abandoned, Bobbin Threadbare! You will always know that you have left them under my rule.
We abandon no one. When our side of the pattern is mended, we will return and put an end to your evil.
Come, Loomchild. It is time for us to begin our destinies anew.
Leaving so soon, Weaver? I was looking forward to spending more time with you. Threadbare, and know that we will most assuredly meet again.
I am ready, Mother. Let's go.